This is the F09-S Jayhawk. Acquiring satellites. Got the satellites. 11 satellites. Select surfaces. Ooh, that's feeling the wind from it. Had her for about a year now. Works great still. Landing it to when it shifted to the right, cockeyed one of the wheels.
Probably in the next week or so, I'm gonna take my 360 and my 270 and put them on Facebook or something else.
Oh, yeah?
I just need to clean out some stuff. I'm gonna probably put some of the stuff on. I'm gonna have to have them separate though. I'm gonna sell the helicopters and then, or a couple of them.
Yeah.
Just need the space.
I need to clean out some planes. There's a bunch of them that I don't fly anymore.
Do they have a swap thing here or anything in the spring? Or like a garage? Like a.
I think they have a swap thing here.
Yeah, like a.
Manual one, she goes a lot faster. Low battery, landing. You see the flashing lights. Throttle lock on. The lights flashing are the first sign that the batteries are going down. But it'll actually audibly beep once it needs to land on its own.